In this video, you will see how Cristiano Ronaldo trains. Cristiano Ronaldo, commonly known as CR7, is one of the most skillful soccer players of the modern era. The Portuguese superstar has immense love for fitness, which combined with his crazy work ethic has produced his incredibly athletic physique. Even though his body is leaner than a typical fitness model or bodybuilder, it is still worthy to be amazed at or aspire to. Besides long and intense team practices and footwork training, Cristiano focuses on improving his strength, stamina, speed, and functional movements. Ronaldo's training philosophy is to work out 3-4 hours a day, 5 days a week. Moreover, he sleeps for at least 8 hours every night, which gives his body enough rest to recover after a day's hard work. To achieve and maintain a powerful, shredded and athletic body like CR7, you can follow his Ronaldo-inspired training program. Daily practice for 3-4 hours, assuring a low fat level less than 10%. Cardio exercises, including several running sessions, each lasting for 25 to 30 minutes. Short period exercises such as high intensity sprinting drills, technical drills for improving ball control and skills. Tactical exercises to relate or communicate better with the teammates. Training in the gym for development of specific muscles and also for increasing total body strength. Monday, barbell squat, box jump, broad jump, jumping lunge, lateral bound, and this circuit should be repeated thrice. Tuesday, rest day. Wednesday, burpee pull-up, bench dips, push-ups, medicine ball toss, push press. Thursday, concentrate on quads or cardio workouts, power cleans, sprinting. Friday, focuses on stability and core exercises for a tight and sculpted abs. One arm side deadlift, dumbbell, one leg deadlift, knee tuck jump, overhead slam, one leg barbell squat, hanging leg raise. Saturday is the rest day. Sunday, cardio exercise, rope jumping and resistance sprinting. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.